Thank you for the introduction. Thanks also to the program committee for inviting me. I'm honored to be your keynote speaker today. Also thanks to the local organization committee for arranging all these practical things so elegantly. I think they did a great job so far. So my talk is on optimization and sports league scheduling. And I'd like to point out that I didn't do all this work just by myself. I had this is joint work with these five fine researchers, actually all of them from KU Leuven. Right, so sports, which immediately brings me to a first question, why sports? I often get this comment, why would anyone do research or on sports? Well, I mean, there is the money argument. Sports is big business. It's a huge industry. Huh? PricewaterhouseCoopers estimated the sports market in North America to be worth about $60 billion. And that's just North America. If you go globally, it's about $150 billion. Huh? And that's just the core sports business. I mean, ticketing, merchandising, broadcasting rights. But it does not include, for instance, the sports betting market, which is probably as big as the real sports market. So there is money there. But another argument is that it's actually highly relevant for society as well. I refer to a research by David Forrest and Ian McHale, who analyzed happiness scores for adults in UK. So these people were asked, on a scale from 1 to 10, where 1 is extremely unhappy and 10 is extremely happy, how happy do you feel at this point? So they analyzed this and they found that sports players are half a point more happy. Huh? So sports bring happiness to people. And what is this worth, half a point? Well, okay, admit it, it's fewer than what marriage brings to happiness, but it's still about as much as what having a job brings to happiness. So it's not nothing. Huh? So, what is there to optimize, actually, in sports? Well, quite a lot, depending a bit on well, who you are or what your position is in the sports. If you're a sports player, you may want to know what strategy you have to apply to win your game, your match. If you're a manager, you may want to optimize the sports players that you want to hire in your team. If you're a league organizer, you want to optimize, well, the organization of your league.